Things got heated between the Clippers' new mascot, Chuck the Condor, and Knicks center Robin Lopez before Friday's game. The big man did not like Chuck's poster and responded by pushing him to the ground, tearing his poster up, and storming away. Robin is, of course, a known mascot hater, and Chuck didn't fare any better than the others. Yikes. I guess there's one good thing that came out of this. Now we at least know what Chuck's helmet is for.